come on this world, and a wicked and godly people, that the wickedness and godly people in these last end times, we don't know what they are when Jesus come back, but your disobedience, children, the wrath of God will come upon you and upon the children of disobedience in this world. The next world be cast into a lake far, hang far. But children, wickedness is coming up on the children of disobedience in this ungodly world. Not just other countries, but the whole world. In due time, God will, when Jesus comes and is coming to wipe out the wicked, the ungodly, wicked sinners. Live for God, Jehovah, little children, obey Jesus Christ and God, Jehovah. The children of Jesus will come and put his judgment on it. Judgment will come on the children of disobedience and on the witches and wicked sinners. Even though those that might live, live a moral life, they still are not redeemed from the corruption of the world, redeemed by Jesus' blood. They're not obedience by obeying, keeping Jesus' commandments, and they're not born again in the spirit. They're still of the flesh, still of the world people. But he'll get them too, because they don't, their disobedience, not going to obey and follow Jesus Christ. But God bless little children. Watch out, pray fast, for Jesus will come sometime when nobody knows it, like a thief in the night. But judgment will come. Amen. Judgment will come.